perfect outside. It's like God let me dial up the weather. Got the whole crew here, I ain't seen some of them in forever. It's one of those never forget it, better stop and take it in kind of scenes. Everything's just right, yeah, except for one thing. You should be here, standing with your arm around me here, and cutting up, cracking a cold beer, saying cheers. Hey y'all, it's sure been a good year. It's one of those moments that's got your name written all over it, and you know that if I had just one wish, it'd be that you didn't have to miss this. You should be here. Taking way too many pictures on your phone, showing them off to everybody that you know back home, and even some you don't. Yeah, they say now you're in a better place, and I would be too if I could see your face. You should be here, standing with your arm around me here, and cutting up, cracking a cold beer, saying cheers. Hey y'all, it's sure been a good year. It's one of those moments, it's got your name written all over it, and you know that if I had just one wish, it'd be that you didn't have to miss this. Oh, you should be here, you'd be loving this, you'd be freaking out, you'd be smiling. Yeah, I know you'd be all about what's going on.
Yeah. got you here with me. Don't know what to do. I'd give anything just to talk to you. Letters to you, but there's no address in the
Don't let your love pass. There is no guilt here, there is no shame, no pointing fingers, there is no blame. What happened yesterday has disappeared. The dirt has washed away, and now it's clear. There's only grace, there's only love, and there's only mercy, and believe me, it's enough. Your sins are gone without a trace, and there's nothing left now. There's only starting over now, under the sun, and you're stepping forward now. A new life has begun. Your new life has begun. And there's only grace, and there's only love, there's only mercy, and believe me, it's enough. These sins are nothing left now, and there's only grace. And if you should fall again, well, get back up, get back up. Reach out and take my hand, and get back up, and get back up, and get back up again. There's only grace, there's only love, there's only mercy, and believe me, it's enough, it's enough. Your sins are gone without a trace, and there's nothing left now, and there's only
temporary home. It's not where I belong. Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid because I know this is my
the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with all of you. In the waters of baptism, Samantha died with Christ and rose with him in life. May she now share with him eternal life.
Strong. Savior, work on earth as thou art. Go to heaven shouting, love for the Father in song. Oh, how we cried that they loved us. We wish we could see angels' faces. When they hear your sweet voice say, go rest high on that mountain, Savior. Your work on earth is done. Go to heaven and shout, love for the Father and His Son. Glory. You always stay. You never heard it said. Your love is contagious. Your smile lit up any room. Sam, we wish we could hold you one more time, laugh at you, embrace you. You are loved by so many and will always stay in our hearts. We have so many memories of you that will last a lifetime. Like a comet blazing across the evening sky, gone too soon. Like a rainbow fading. The twinkling of an eye, coming too soon. Shining and sparkling, and spouting bright, in one day, gone away, like a loss of sunlight on a cloudy afternoon, gone too soon. Like a castle built upon a sandy beach, gone too soon. Like a perfect flower that is just beyond your reach, gone too soon. Born to muse, to inspire, to delight. Here one day, gone too soon. Like a sunset dying at the rising of the moon. Gone too soon. Too soon. We're glad we had the time we had. We're also proud of you. You touched so many lives. Your memory will live on forever. You're so thankful. We are so thankful that you just came home and spent time with us. We wish we knew why God needed you, what He did. God didn't take you from us to be sad. God took you knowing we will all see you again. We ask that God's grace be with our family and friends in this time of sorrow. We ask for your wisdom and understanding, Lord. We ask that the peace of the Lord reign down on us today. Sam, we all love you. This is what Sam would say to us. As I sit in heaven and watch you every day, I try to let you know with signs I never went away. I hear you when you're laughing and watching you as you sleep, and even place my arms around you to calm you as you weep. I see you wish the day away, begging to have you home. So I try to send you signs so you know you're not alone. Don't feel guilty that you have a life that was denied to me. Heaven is truly beautiful. Just wait and see.
person to call my brother Jacob, J.D. The only person. My brother hated that name. She left. He let Samantha say it. She made a big impact on my mom's life. And also my father's. And everyone else's. She loved us in so many ways. Every time she would come to Florida, she'd do these crazy things. We just love you, Sam. And watch over us. Thank you.
Lonely, hoping supposed to be strong. I'm supposed to find a way to carry on.
May we who mourn be reunited one day with our sister. Together may we meet Christ Jesus when he who is our life appears in glory. We read in sacred scripture, our citizenship is in heaven, and from it we also await a Savior, the Lord Jesus Christ. All praise to you, Lord of all creation. Praise to you, holy and living God. We praise and bless you for your mercy. We praise and bless you for your kindness. You sanctify the homes of the living and make holy the places of the dead. You alone open the gates of righteousness and lead us to the dwellings of the saints. We praise you, our refuge and strength. We bless you, our God and Redeemer. Your praise is always in our hearts and on our lips. We remember the mighty deeds of the covenant. Almighty and ever-living God, remember the mercy with which you graced your servant Samantha in life. Receive her, we pray, into the mansions of the saints. As we make ready our sister's resting place, look also with favor on those who mourn and comfort them in their loss. Grant this through Christ our Lord to Samantha, and we commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. The Lord bless her and keep her. The Lord make his face to shine upon her and be gracious to her. The Lord lift up his countenance upon her and give her peace. For our sister Samantha, let us pray to our Lord Jesus Christ, who said, I am the resurrection and the life. Whoever believes in me shall live even in death, and whoever lives and believes in me shall never die. Our response will be, Lord, hear our prayer. Lord, you consoled Martha and Mary in their distress. Draw near to us who mourn for Samantha, and dry the tears of those who weep. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. You wept at the grave of Lazarus, your friend. Comfort us in our sorrow. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. You raised the dead to life. Give to our sister eternal life. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Our sister was washed in baptism and anointed with the Holy Spirit. Give her fellowship with all your saints. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of Samantha. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer.
Ready? Aim. Fire. Ready? Aim. Fire. That flip.
Don't be mad if I cry. It just hurts so bad sometimes. 'Cause every day it's sinking in, and I have to say goodbye all over again. You know I bet it feels good to have the weight of this world off your shoulders, and now I'm dreaming of the day when I'm finally there with you. Save a place for me. Save a place for me. I'll be there soon. I'll be there soon.
On behalf of the President of the United States, a grateful nation, and a proud Navy, please accept this flag in honor of your daughter's faithful and dedicated service to their country. Our deepest condolences.
Just like you did. Oh, but until I get there, until I get there, just save a place for me. Save a place for me. 'Cause I will. I'll be there soon. I'll be
came by today to see you. Oh, I had to let you know. If I knew the last time that I held you was the last time I'd have held you and never let go. Oh, it's kept me awake nights wondering. I lie in the dark just asking.
All together, everybody needs you strong. But life hits you out of nowhere and barely leaves you holding on. And when you're tired of fighting, chained by your control, there's freedom in surrender. Lay it down and let it go. So when you're on your knees and answers seem so far away, you're not alone, stop holding on and just be here. Your world's not falling apart, it's falling into place. I'm on
on the throne. Stop holding on and just be Him.
Just be Him. Just be Him.
If your eyes are on the storm, you'll wonder if I love you still. If your eyes are on the cross, you know I always have and I always will. Then not a tear is wasted. In time you'll understand. I'm painting beauty with the ashes. Your life is in my hands. So when you're on your knees and answers seem so far away, you're not alone. Stop holding on and just be Him. Not falling apart, it's falling into place. I'm on the throne, stop holding on and just be Him.
Just be Him. Just be Him.
Lift your hands, lift your eyes. In the storm is where you'll find me. And where you are, I'll hold your heart, I'll hold your heart. Come to me, find your rest in the arms of the God who won't let go.
So when you're on your knees and answers seem so far away, you're not alone, stop holding on and just be Him.
World's not falling apart, it's falling into place. I'm on the throne, stop holding on and just be Him. Just be Him. Just be Him.
Just be Just be
service to their country. Our deepest condolences.
Deep, deep sorrow for her loss. Thank you so much for allowing the Patriot Guard to bring her home. Our Navy guys. My dad was a Navy guy, and while he was getting ready to go to God, he asked me to do one thing. When he passes away, knock on his coffin. If he knocks back, it means that he's still with us. So, my dad was Navy. We have a present for you today. On behalf of Grateful America and the Patriot Guard Riders for bravely and proudly carrying the burden of defending this country, for service to this nation and the sacrifices made, we sincerely thank you. Samantha Nicole Stover, United States Navy, 13th of January 2014, the 24th of July 2016. Petty Officer, 2nd Class, Operations Specialist, OS2, USS Gridley, DDG-101, Guided Missile Destroyer. OS2 Samantha N. Stover was awarded a Navy and Marine Corps Achievement Medal, Navy Battle E Ribbon, National Defense Service Medal, Global War on Terrorism Expeditionary Medal, Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, Sea Service Deployment Ribbon. Yes. Surface Warfare Qualification Badge, M16 Marksman Ribbon, 9mm Sharpshooter Ribbon. This young lady was a true American hero. Gwen, Navy presentation, this is for your family.
Thank
Please
you.
Please share it. Gwen, there's our Navy lady. Those are Navy colors.
Thank you.
Salute. And
all that I've gone through, the question just amazes me. Can circumstances possibly change who I forever am in you?
Going in.
Yeah.
Well, they weren't the first day. But then they did. Name, so please don't let me fall.
Oh, yeah.
Oops. I'm dying to die today, apparently.
Everyone who's lost someone they love long before it was their time. You feel like the days you had were not enough when you said goodbye. And to all of the people with burdens and pains keeping you back from your life, you believe that there's nothing and there is no one who can make it right. And there is hope for the helpless, rest for the weary, and love for the broken heart. And there is grace and forgiveness, mercy and healing. He'll meet you wherever. Cry out to Jesus.